You can't just work harder. So if you're going to keep expanding, you got to find a way to use people and technology in order to do that. So good people are the key success factor of pretty much any business. You know, it's funny you bring it up. Like, obviously it pissed me off enough, I started another business. You know, it's called Workhorse, and it's more of a match type based system in that I hate resumes and job boards, right? Put a job board ad up there, someone sends me 5 pieces of paper, or 50 people do, and I look through 250 sheets of loose leaf to decide who would be the best fit for my culture. It makes no sense, right? Where you go to, you know, so now all of a sudden, what, it's been 10 years that the internet's been used for dating, where match.com tells you who your best matches are, and then you can sort it down? So that's kind of the theory behind the Workhorse, is that a profile system in matching can allow us to have better fits.